Later, man.
Oh, man, somebody hit me already. Fuck.
Oh! We made it through there semi-clean.
See if it stays that way.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a nap. You guys have fun.
Nice.
Night night.
Whoa! Somebody rear-ended budget check. Oh, come on, Anthony.
I don't know what's going on back there, but. Be careful.
Yeah, no, I'm last. I was pushed completely off track. The race is still young.
Very much so.
Do we need to retire the car?
Alright, persistence.
Yeah, I see. Oh, we got some early breakers.
Seems like everyone more or less survived the first lap.
That's beautiful, Mark. Well done.
Thanks.
Scared me. Literally qualify right next to each other. Yep.
Triple threat.
you should replay that inside of the what is it? What the editing you do? You'll see them crash right in front of me. That was crazy. Yeah, I saw that too. And then boop, I saw him make that right turn, and he just went straight into you.
Hajime just did that concerned sigh.
No.
I just heard.
And we have one stop, right?
Yeah, one stop is required. You're probably going to want to do it anyways. So.
Oh yeah, for sure.
This is Instance Nation.
I missed my braking marker, and I was catching up to Jace. Please not let this be like Tsukuba.
Just don't spin out.
Yeah.
Actually, you've spun out the past two races, haven't you? Actually, the three races, all of them, technically.
Yeah, I missed my braking point, and I just go into the dirt.
I have a feeling like I'm going to have a very lonely race.
Why are you that no?
I'm P4, but the gap to the front is slowly increasing, and the gap behind me is huge.
Now you know how I felt last race. I had a very lonely race.
Oh no,
you
what happened?
You see me now.
Oh, what?
Well, that just made things interesting.
It feels so weird.
I'll do Timothy. It's close enough.
Feels like understairs so much somehow.
Yeah.
And I'm just going too hot.
Probably.
Yeah, I've been trying to drive where I don't push myself to the point where I make a mistake. Yes, use your tires. All of them. Who's P5 right now? Oh, Sergio. He's got some pace, I'm telling you.
Yeah, he
does. That gap is decreasing.
Come on, you're right.
Lincoln, I'll catch that. You want to race too?
Oh man, already 6 laps. Oh, there's a concern.
36 laps, what? Oh, already 6 laps, okay.
Yeah, I didn't think 36 laps.
I was like, whoa! Yeah!
Hajime did though. He practiced probably 20 hours a day.
Thank you.
I guess we're all still pretty close to each other. Sergio is like firmly in no man's land.
Almost lost it there. Yeah, you're coming up quick. You lost four places. I mean, three places. This is how Sergio's car looks. No, but he's on fresher tires. Too close for comfort. I messed up and it brought you closer to me.
Mm-hmm.
Hajime sounds frustrated, but he's still in first.
Yeah, the car feels weird.
See, why couldn't I do this 42?
Hmm?
Need an oil change and a car wash.
Yeah.
I need to wax it too.
Yeah, but if it... No, you're trying to wear my tires out. That's what you're trying to do. You have pace.
Strategy.
The V-Tech is nitro.
That's the internal screaming.
Again, my car feels so unstable. So,
I overcooked that one. It sucks having pressure. Yeah, I don't like the space that I have. Almost went into that sand. I had a downshift, so I was like, ah! I think if we would have done 15 laps, we would have been done right now.
That's so quick, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Like all your practice time you spend on it?
Yeah. Nope.
I'm good.
I'm just trying to save my tires right now. There's your breather right there. I went off track.
Is about 42.4.
What the heck? Why is that
43.8.
You can slow down now.
Hey, he's gonna crash it into the wall like in Monaco for Senna. You can slow down and he gets pissed off and crashes.
Oh yeah, like you lose the rhythm.
Mm-hmm. Alright, you got this, Hajime. Go. Staying behind me at all.
Still could go anyway.
I'm actually pushing. I'm trying to give it all I got right now. But that leaves room for error. Crap. See, like that. Consistent, one lap to go, come on. My tires don't got this. Dude, nice turn. Thanks. Oh shit.
Go, Sergio, go! Get that podium! Took so much concentration just to not fall behind.
Oh shit! No! Come on, go! Go!
Oh, is that what happened?
Dude, good racing, man. That was awesome.